you'll notice on many of the making guns, there's a fold type.